Okay, next we're going to hear from King Lee. King. Let's hear it for the King. All right, buddy. There you go. It's official.
Okay, I'll put this here. Hi, everyone. First of all, I want to say I'm honored to be a part of this entrepreneur program, and I'm honored to be a student of Ted Liebowitz and all the students here. I really think this program is great, and I think it's even better than Apprentice on the TV show, because we don't need to get humiliated by Donald Trump. I think everything in this class teaches us a lot of things about business, about how to be an entrepreneur. And the best thing about this program, I think, is every one of us get a chance to speak out of our idea. And because I have this problem, I always have some idea, I think, which is great. But I don't know what other people think. And sometimes I feel like, should I talk to my friends or my parents? And sometimes I feel like they probably don't know much about what I'm saying. But in this class, we all have a chance to speak what in our mind, and also we got a chance to see what other students think about our idea. And I think like I'm very lucky to be a part of this program. Thank you very much.